Hi, welcome to the Arcade Buffet. We have another 25-inch U2000. This is for I'm Starry-Eyed on Kalov. Not too hard to repair on this one. Put a cap kit on it. Good reflow. Replace the flyback. R528. And upgraded the neckboard transistor heat sinks. Fired it up, and it looks fantastic. All controls work as they should. Everything's been adjusted to this tube, so it'll have to be readjusted when it gets back home. But as you can see, it looks fantastic. It's already run through its burn-in test period, so I'll get it packed up and ready to ship out. But I'm going to tell you what, it has a beautiful picture. So, if you have any questions or comments, please leave them at the bottom of this video, or shoot me an email at thearcadebuffet@gmail.com, or visit my site, thearcadebuffet.com. Thanks, and see you soon.